Hi, and welcome again to Arsenal Public TV, a channel for Arsenal fans all over the world. So we're finally here in Medellin, the second largest city in Colombia, the town of David Ospina. So as you can see the view, lovely view here. So I have some news now, again, more news for Arsenal. And there's news coming from the outlets in England, not only about Arsene Wenger, but I'm not going to talk about Arsene Wenger. I'm going to talk about some of the players that I hear that Arsene Wenger is actually said about Lacazette. That he said that Lacazette, his fitness is not that great. And that's for that reason he takes out Lacazette from the matches, 10, 15, 20 minutes before the end of the match. And that's absolutely ludicrous because Lacazette is a top line striker. So how can Arsene Wenger take out Lacazette when he spent all that money on Lacazette? So incredible. So again, I'm worried that Arsene Wenger is going to damage Lacazette's form and maybe the trust and maybe the confidence. So I don't know, tell me, what do you think? And apart from that, I did say yesterday that Mohamed Elneny has signed a new extension to his contract. So again, congratulations to him. We are not going to be going to the National Stadium in Medellin because I've been told that it's too far away. But until then, please subscribe, share and like. And until then, I'll see you for the next channel.